Hey guys, if you're like me who uses Final Cut Pro on a regular basis to edit your YouTube videos, you may notice that after a recent update, meaning November 2021, when you go to export, typically, yes, you can use YouTube and Facebook, but most of us actually use export file, which used to be called master file. So once you click on that, the default is naming your project, but under settings, you'll notice something really bizarre happening, which is the file is really big, and all of a sudden, instead of the default being MP4, now it's QuickTime. And if you're new to Final Cut, you'll notice that no matter what, you're changing video and audio, video only, doesn't even make sense, right? So turns out the MP4 is only under publishing and computer right here. So you're gonna select computer. It takes a moment, and then you're gonna see right here, MP4. You notice the difference that went down from something like 60 gigabytes to down to 10 gigabytes. And when you export, it's actually gonna be even smaller than that. So don't worry about the action here. All you have to do is now just click next, and then you can export like that. So I'm gonna go to downloads, and I will name the episode and click on save. And once you get the finished episode, it's often less than the size that it was indicated on the screen. And by the way, that is just that, meaning the MP4 is just so much smaller than the MOV file. So I hope you find this helpful. This is once again, Faye from Face World Media. My mission on this channel is to help content creators like yourself thrive and turn your body of knowledge into scalable income. I'll see you next time. Bye. Thank you.